challenge the champion. Yasha, representing France, Guinness God, Spain. Both of these guys will be on their respective Dragon Ball FighterZ National Championship. And I'm very curious about Guinness God's Majin Buu. Let's go. Alright, tweeting about this guy so we can get as many people as we can. Let's get the people in. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, the Dragon Rush is gonna open Yasha up. And that's gonna send him down. Into Majin Buu's level 3. Alright, let's see. Let's see what that Majin Buu is saying. Damn, into the gun. Keeps it there, but Yasha is happy to block on this. And you can see Yasha was trying to roll tag into his Vegito. He was trying to roll tag, but he was locked by Guinness Gods. But he's gonna be able regardless. To get that conversion, at least that spark allowed him to get out of this, but yo, he blocked and guard cancelled immediately. At the instant air dash, not happening yet. Oh, he stole the corner! And back to corner we go, of course it's Vegito. He's gonna build a lot of meter, that's a dead UI Goku. Or is it? Yay, Sin Gohan. Oh, actually base cool, that's okay. Send him to the bin where he belongs. The season 3 villain, UI Goku. Once again, base Goku saves us. Right, at the IAD. Oh, he could have affected this as well, right? But waiting for Trigger and Guinness God floating around with his Majin Buu. I'm gonna send him down. Oh no, the classic! The throw resets! And Yasha got completely caught and Guinness God decides to not tag that Buu out. Alright, he's really trying. He got through the assists? Yo, knocks him down as well. That Majin Buu is doing his job right now. Guinness God killing that base Goku. Still got spark. Still got spark. So looking good. Yo, man like Majin Obama with a huge raid. I hope you're doing good, fam. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome everyone to a huge wanted. Hope you're doing well, Majin. Been too long. Been too long. I see you guys. Welcome to a huge day of Dragon Ball FighterZ. We just started the second set of the day. So all the Obama gang can definitely have fun with us right now. Guinness Gods. His newly acquired Majin Buu, he just dropped Zamasu. He just dropped that Zamasu. And he's working with that Majin Buu. He's getting the empty jump low. Oh, yeah, I catch if I had 4 bars. I don't think 1 and 3 would have killed, but it's actually interesting to see that Guinness God refuses to go to Yamcha. He wants to keep Yamcha as an anchor. He's happy to lose that Majin Buu. He's happy to lose that Majin Buu and keep Yamcha for last. And it's a one-touchy, goodbye. One down, one to go, one-touchy. And the 2M, okay, extension. He's gonna go for level 3 probably. Yes, just goes for it, it's a one touch. It's a one touch. On both sides. What's the mix gonna be? Oh no, the cross up, I think he expected a jump sword. He expected a jump sword and he did not get it. Yasha clutches game number one. 1-0 for the Frenchman. That health bar melted, man. That health bar absolutely melted. 1-0. On Yasha's side. Shout out to Tiger Apricot, Botes, Munoz Saiter for the follow. Welcome to you guys. Moving to game number two. Kini's God, I've got to say that Majin Buu looks like he's doing work. That Majin Buu looks like he's on points. Despite him having picked him up quite recently. And then opens up with a super dash. Ultra ignorance. Blocks that Team Gohan, but good blocks on Yasha's side. Yasha's defense a very strong one as well, but the 2L is going to be enough to open him up. No! An interestingly weird drop on Guinness's side. And he wants the float. Oh no! Oh, yeah, that might be dead. Oh, yo, he's dead. Oh my god! Look at the damage! Oh, I wonder if he could have gotten better, to be honest. Okay, not dead yet. One touchy, and he sparks to save that Yuai Goku. I respect this. I expected him to die. I expected him to die, guys. That's okay, he'll just die now. Cheaper, you know, meter management. Optimal life. Optimal meter management. And Team Gohan finishing up with that Yuai Goku. And now if it goes the same way, I think Guinness God will try to keep that Majin Buu in. But the side switch will get him at the first mix. Into the Dragon Rush. Sliding up down. Oh, he woke up buttons. Definitely not war against Yasha. Yasha gonna extend as much as he can. Should be dead, right? Because base Goku. Yeah, you're dead. You are dead! Zwa! Oh no! Yasha, why aren't you using your money? You've got the money, blow it, man. Happy birthday as well, but unfortunately not connecting. I thought 1-3 or 1-2-1. But he did 1-1-1, like a greedy... I don't know, I think he was greedy. He was trying to keep some money in the bank. You know what? Guinness, I see you. Guinness, I see you. I see you, but you're gonna have to... What? What? Yo, press 1 if you got hit. Press 1 if you got hit, please. Let's go, Guinness. Let's go, Guinness, though. You might have gotten hit, but you're still alive. Alright, gonna extend as much as you can. That base Goku. That is pretty much a one touch. That could be a one touch. If it's a 2M, he's dead. Good block. Yasha blocking Yamcha. You know he's got a good amount of experience as he plays man like Gila on a regular basis. Alright, Sandman down into level 3. Time for the Schmix. It's time for the mix. Mix, nothing. He just went for 2M. Yasha happy to block. Yasha chasing and Yasha with the 6M. Can he build? Nah, he can't build enough damage. He's just gonna go for level 3 into the guaranteed mix-up. Oh, nice. That's dead. Yasha's movement looking superior. Yasha's movement is the one factor that changes the entire matches. 2-0 on Yasha's side. And Genie's God looking to get at least some momentum, but he's looking hard, man. Yasha is an absolutely ridiculous player, man. I think he's very underrated because he's young. Man said Damascus with hair. You're doing me like, I got hair, fam. Look at this. Bruv. Fam, look at this. This is clean. Look at that. Why are you guys doing me like this? I got hair, just not on top. Oh, man. All right. Ah, that's good block still. And now he's waiting. No more assists. Genie's God still are coming back, but you're gonna have to wait the reflect. And you're getting Majin Buu, but no conversion on this. Alright, Vanish on Vanish. That's a clean one. That's a good one. Genie's God just waiting. Genie's God has been very conservative in this one. Has he tried the 2H? I'm actually wondering. I am wondering, slippery game, but Yasha's movement once again. Yasha's movement. Is once again working, and look at that 2H once again, clean. Not gonna be able to kill though. Zwa! Sandman down. Oh, the reflect is baited, and that's a dead Majin Buu. Yasha is 10 steps ahead. Yasha is really, really looking good. Genie's God, we need to put in some work to bring it back. Does he need to get back to Zamasu? Is he in need of salvation? Level 3. Of course, not the greatest Oki behind this. And the Dragon Rush gonna land. That is a dead Vegito. There's still a spark on Yasha's side, but... Oh, and the opening again. Yasha's movement is ridiculous, man. Alright, then gets the Dragon Rush. Straight to level 3. Oh! Oh, that was nice! Yo, that was clean! Genie's God turning in real Ultra Instinct. Ascending. Wait, can 1-1-1-3 kill? Nah, that would have killed. That would not have killed. And the spark here. Yo, my man Roman cancelled his super dash. My man did the Roman cancel and super dash. And that's gonna be a dead Yamcha. Should he complete his combo? Don't need much. Yeah, just goes for a Dragon Rush. Yeah, level 1 into the max level 3. It's a max level 1, sorry, the max route. For the Kaioken and put that Yamcha in the bin where he belongs. Another day, another dead Yamcha. Alright, tap tap, waiting. Blocking that cross up. Genie's trying and gets the chair opening. It's gonna be big. That's gonna be big. Yeah, doesn't even need. Oh, look at the damage, man. Oh no, the hitstun decay. Oh, I had to vanish. You know, I'm like, one of the things I see with UI Goku players is, I remember when UI Goku came out, a lot of us were like, yo, beams are not irrelevant because he can 6H them if he's full screen. But at the end of the day, the character is so ignorant that literally every single UI Goku player is too busy attacking to ever do a 6H on reaction into anything. Oh no, that was a terrible Dragon Rush. I think he just like autopilot teched. And that's gonna be a dent in Gohan, Guinness God. Getting his first game, that's gonna be 2-1. Guinness God bringing it back. That was a solid game, solid comeback from Guinness on this. We got a game indeed. 2-1 for Yasha. Guinness God. He's out there. Now I know that like my Spanish boys are in the chat for Guinness God. My French boys are in the chat for Yasha. Oh, he wanted this. Straight to the spot. My God. My God. That's a dead UI Goku. And that's once again quick work of the first character. I feel like Yasha attempts to kill Guinness God's first character really quickly. And he's trying... Oh, that didn't work. And the 2M opening is gonna be big. Now trying good challenge. Of course, Guinness God with his newly acquired Majin Buu. And once again, the exact same mix as earlier. The exact same mix worked. Yeah, and that should be enough. Yasha drizzling the sauce. Yasha getting once again a character out. Oh, the swords, okay. And sending Guinness God down into level 3. Don't tell me that was cross up. Tell me that was just a weird interaction. It's okay, he's dead. But that was weird. That was some SF4 Yun dive kick. That was some SF4 Yun dive kick, but Yasha doesn't care about this. That is gonna be 3-1. For the Frenchman. And Guinness God still looking to get momentum. Momentum immediately denied. Immediately denied by Yasha. And let's see now. 3-1 on Yasha's side. Looking to keep the momentum, looking to go. Challenge the champion next week. Ooh, you wanna spark this? Does he not need to spark? Ah, no, it's not a dead Vegito. I think he wanted to build the third bar. He expected to build the third bar and kill. But unfortunately, no. And now you know that it's gonna be a race because Yasha will want to avoid getting opened up. Otherwise, it's a Vegito coming in at half off. Sails. Ah, the blocks. Still blocking and the reflect. Oh no, he's gonna get caught. And Yasha's still doing well. Look at Vegito. He's in the recovery capsule right now. He's in the blue liquid. He's coming back. Yasha now with a one touch. Oh, straight to the spark. Yeah, that happy birthday was rendered irrelevant by Yasha. Amazing! Amazing management from Yasha to be able to get away from a tough situation. And he's even gonna take Majin Buu down. And Yasha once again, that Team Gohan looking good. We still Ultra Ignorance. See, this is where you could 6H. This is where you could wait on 6H, for example. You know, these moments where we have yet to see, you know, like UI Goku's defensive potential mastered. And that's dead. Yasha looking too good. And Ginny's got down to Yamcha. Down to Yamcha. Oh, Yasha with a dash. Okay. He's gonna put him in a one-touch situation. The double respect from the players. Right down, level 3 maybe, yes. Just wants as much damage as he can. He wants to put the pressure with his Yamcha. He's looking hard, to be honest. Oh, gets the cross-up. That surprised Yasha. That should be a dead Vegito. Down, level 1. Sokidan. Definitive proof that squares don't mean shit, guys. Squares are irrelevant. Yasha getting game number 5, that is 4-1. Who does Yasha practice against? Well, you know, Kaiden, Jila, Wawa, Kane. That's what happens, you know. You know, Goichi sometimes doesn't have pink square because, like, he goes and practices like crazy. Yasha 4, Guinness God 1. Who needs squares? They're letting the intros rock? Why not? Why not? Right, and Ginny's not opening. Clean one. Trying to get the momentum early. And I think that's gonna be a... I was about to say, that's gonna be important. If you can get the momentum straight away to put Yasha under pressure. But not happening yet. The change. But Guinness in the corner. Oh, the reflect saved him. And Guinness is trying to escape. Oh, that's good reflect, but... Oh no. Guys, is he dead? Is he dead? Unfortunately, Yasha not finishing his plate. Because that was second hit of the auto combo. That's huge. That's Haram starter. Alright, what's the mix? What's the mix? Decided to spark against 6M. You can see Ginny's God is scared. You can see Ginny's God is scared. And he's still in spark, but he's not even gonna try to get for the spark mix-ups. And deciding to go for the reflect, too scared of a 2H that could have been caught by that base Goku assist. Ooh! Yasha, still looking good. Very slippery game. Yasha is not taking risk and he'd like to do so. And finally Gin is getting something. He's got the assist as well. Goes for level 3. Time for a snack! Get your carb loads. Oh, and the Dragon Rush gonna land. Gin's got this time. He's gonna be the first to take the character. And finally, finally some semblance of comfort on Gin's God's sides. Oh, that was nice. Nah, that was actually clean. Gin's with the gum and then jumps over the key blast to get in. Alright, a bit more. But this time, Yasha, happy to block the Dragon Rush is teched. Covered! Raw tags are banned and this could be the reset for the kill. Goes for level 3. One touchy! There we go! There we go! He's just gonna get... He's gonna need 2 bars. Dead! Gin is looking good, just needs the one touch on this Team Gohan to bring it to 4-2. A man said, screw you, auto combo. A man said, allow pressing 5 LLL. A man said get out. That was nice. I can't believe it went over. But it won regardless. Guinness gods. Making it 4-2. Yeah, he will need the the momentum ASAP. Alright, and gets the first opening this time, and you know, I think Yasha's objective there is gonna be to go as fast as possible through that UI Goku. Dragon Rush in there, trying to get a bit more. Gin got blocking, there's no assist yet, but that should be dead. Yeah, that should be dead, that should be dead. So 5-H starts. Doesn't even need to go for the hardest combo. One on one. Zwa! Okay, good one. Guess the Dragon Rush. I think, yeah, Yasha was trying to popo dash, to just go for the dash block on this. Oh, I tried to mix, but I don't think the timing was correct on this. He's gonna get the H cartwheel mix now. And what can he get with no assist? Gonna put him down. Yeah, lock him down the gum. And you see that he backdashed because he was waiting for a potential tag. But Yasha delayed that tag as much as he could. And that Majin Buu is getting worked. I'm really liking those high gravity jump mix-ups. And look at this, Yasha decided to not tech. That is literally like no damage, no meter build, but Gin's gets the win regardless, gets the opening. I don't think he can kill with this. Alright, level 3. Time for the mix. There is a spark. Oh, that's... No, no punish! Gin's gods. You had the situation. The DP whiffed. And the punish, unfortunately, came too late. And just like that. Yasha, I'm not gonna be able to kill that Majin Buu yet, is he? Hell no! Hell no, come on! Don't lie to me, man! Nice thing down. I'm gonna try to extend as much as he can. Yeah, I think he can kill now with 1-1-3. Yes, Okidan. Into level 3, that is a dead Vegito, Guinness God. Fighting for his life. Alright, guess the reflex. Yasha trying to stay calm. He's got sparking, to be honest. He can definitely make it work. Guinness is really trying to get in, but a great tech on Yasha's sides. And the scoop! Free hugs. Yeah, he's not gonna get that much of it, of course. And Guinness got reflex, escape the corner, and he's gonna get the opening with Majin Buu assists. Into the star dash. Not happening yet, have to block the tap DI, it's gonna open him up, that's not gonna be able to kill. But this is building a good amount of meter. Now it's a one-touchy! Oh no, you're dead. Oh no. Oh no! What was that? What even was that, Yasha? Well, it worked, but what even was that? Yeah, the anti-vanish into the corner is not gonna kill. And get there. Free hugs. Get absolutely scooped. Yasha is moving to a 5-2. Two more games needed for the Frenchman to qualify for next week. Shout out to easily shadow the great player Cloudmeister, Strawberry Mangoko, and Joe Bones for the follow. Welcome, guys. Welcome, guys, to Wanted episode 24. Guinness God taking on Yasha. Alright, the 6M and the assist, that was clean. See? One of the moves that's underused at the moment. Guinness God's gonna get some mileage of this. Instead of trying to get more. Oh, nice! He baited that reflect instead of going for a flip. Could have done a flip grab as well, to be honest. But that's good, a good offensive sequence from Guinness God. Alright, he backdashed the spark correctly, and now he's still got an assist, so he's gonna be able to get it long enough for the spark to run out at least. That's a win for Guinness God, no! Yasha gets the one opening he needed. Straight to the spark. The assist to cover him, and the Dragon Rush not gonna be teched. That's a lot of bars. That's a lot of bars, you know? Nah, I don't. Yeah, would it have been enough? Nah, I don't think so. So just goes for that level 3. Into a Schmix. And the Schmix. He's gonna be converted. Guinness God schmixing his opponent. Oh, Ki Blast are walking. And the H legs. Yasha still looking good. No, the drop! Guinness has been reflecting a lot in the corner. Yasha will probably be trying to bait them a bit. He really wants to build that bar. He really wants to build that bar. Is he gonna build it? No. The meter nerf just got him, but that's gonna be an empty jump. And once again, the H-legs. Catching Guinness God of guard. Guinness God maybe going forward a bit too much. And the 5LLL for the kill. Yamcha is alone, taking on father and son, taking on Base Goku and Team Gohan. I try to guard cancel the down tech. Oh, surprise him. Was not ready to block this one, and Guinness God killing that Team Gohan, and now it's a 1v1. It's a perfectly balanced 1v1. That was a great 2H. That was a man who was a bit too ready. Look at this man, he's squeezing every inch of damage he can get of this situation. Look at what he gets of a solo 2H, man. One touchy! Watch out for the scoop. Watch out for the scoop. Watch out for the scoop. Oh, the wolf attack! And you're gonna put him into your own one touchy. There we go. One touchy! Who will get the next hit? Who will get the next hit? And he stole the corner, the auto combo, pushing the man out, and Genie's gods. He's going to convert it and to move to a 5-3. Still alive in this set. Still alive. Of course, Yasha only needs two games, but watching Guinness right now, he could definitely come back. Solid game from Guinness. We move to game number 9. He was like, Dad, is this how you do ignorance, Dad? Dad, I saw you fighting. I'm trying to be like you. I'm trying to be ignorant like you. Dead. Alright, it's gonna charge at Kaioken. Into Zwa! And Guinness losing his UI Goku quite quick. There are quite a few games in this set where Guinness lost his UI Goku straight away. Oh, the Base Goku assist is not converted. And Yasha is gonna put him down mid-screen. And the 6M! But he did not get the conversion of this. Still gets a 2H. That should be a dead Majin Buu. Yasha is walking his way towards a perfect. One character left. What? Azuna get the damage he can. Send him down, wait for the spark to run out. Oh, the 2M gonna spark. Can you kill? Guys, I'm having a perfect. No, the drop! He's still getting this one. He's still getting this one. Guinness God blocking Yasha moving, and Yasha with the maximum smooth as hell movement. He's gonna get a perfect. Level 1 into level 1. El perfecto. Le parfait. Yasha, untouched. Untouched. In this game, moving to 6-3. What a game. What a game, what a game. He is literally telling Guinness, nah fam. I know you're trying, but I'm not letting you get this. I am not letting you get this. That is 6-3. 6-3 for Yasha. Alright, let's see. Can Yasha get it? Can Yasha get this one? Can Yasha qualify to another main card? Yasha has challenged the champion 3 times in Wanted history. He challenged Gila and lost, he challenged Kaiden and lost. He's looking for a 3rd time on the main card. And finally get his win. Get his championship position. He was trying to bait a spark, but I think that's way too early, man. No reason to spark in this situation. Empty jump mids. These are the big brain mixes. These are the big brain mixes. Good block. Gini's defense looking clutch right now. And Yasha is trying to get that Yamcha out as soon as possible now. But the change surprised him. Guinness is struggling. Oh, what a cool... Yo, press one if you... Guys, press one if you got hit. That was gassed. What, did he cross up?
Press one if you got hit.
That was ridiculous. That was ridiculous, but Guinness God makes it out regardless. Yeah, good reason to just go for a delay wake up on this. Still gonna get locked down and the overhead's gonna kill that Vegito. Guinness God is not giving up yet. Oh, he tried the schmicks. That was almost an extremely clean jump. Mix, good block. And once again, he blocks the mix, but he gets hit by the 6M. Another mix. He was just trying to get more gums. There is no gum shortage on Guinness God's side. But I feel like he doesn't get much of these openings anyway, so it's a bit more effort for him, but he's gonna get a team going out. The karate, la famille, le CLM. Good block. Good block by Yasha. I wonder if this was cross-up protected or not though. Straight to Kaioken. That was dirty. That was dirty, man. That was dirty. Not gonna lie, that was dirty. Actually, I'm starting with the pressure and the Dragon Rush! That should be enough. Yeah, he's got... Yeah, he's got enough, He definitely got enough. What? Guinness, what the hell are you doing? Oh, what a... That was a Street Fighter jumping. Guinness God! Stays alive. Still in there in the set. Looking... to bring it back against Yasha. Is Yasha gonna change teams? Yasha just moves into Point Vegito and C-assist Team Gohan. C-assist Team Gohan, interesting, okay. I actually like this, I like 6H into assists. Let's go guys, we got C-assist. Well, that's it, you've seen the C assist, you're not gonna see it, you're not gonna see it anymore now, it's a C assist, it doesn't come back. Let's start the frame kill and straight to a spark. He actually did that to the assist, man. Let's go. Let's go. Man's getting rinsed. And that's a dead Vegito. Genie's god, looking good. Oh, I felt that lag. I genuinely felt that lag, man. Oh, tap tap into the DR. Right, we should be able to get a good amount of damage on this, you know? Look, yo, this is optimal as hell, man. Yo, this is optimal as hell. Damn. Damn, that was nice. That was clean. Oh, blue combos, we got those? And Ersha will tap the air, but Genie's god. Happy to take this one, and he's gonna get his own pressure now. Alright, that's silly. At least he stole the corner. He could not convert off this, but he gets back to the corner as well. Yo, listen. Genie's was like, do you see the flag next to my name? Can you see the flag next to my name? There we go. Unfortunately, Yasha knew. And the father-son Kamehameha. He's gonna get that UI Goku out and Genie's got down to his Yamcha. Tap, tap, tap. Alright, gets away now. Trying to get something, but good reflect. Yasha in the corner. Genie's god needs to get something of this sparking, but he's a bit scared to get close to Yasha as well. That's not gonna go well. Alright, gets the... Oh, double dive. Yo, that was too much. That was too much. That was way too much. Go down. Mix him up. Mix him up. There we go. Ah. Could he have killed with level 1? Okay, okay, that kill, that's okay, that's okay. That's okay. Jeez. That was way too much, man. Can Genie's offer us another game? Oh, and I think that was a reflect. I think that was a reflect from Yasha, but not a good one at all. Alright, the movement. Yo, Genie's is unleashed right now. You need to chill. Corner escape from Yasha. The scoop might come, trying to save the corner. Oh, gets the opening. Not getting this one. Tap, tap. Just waiting at the scoop. Not gonna kill yet. Not gonna kill yet. But. One touchy. One touchy. Is he gonna scoop him again? Or straight to reflect? He took the risk. He took the risk. He took the risk. The guard cancel. Worked. Genie's god looking for the one hit. Yasha just waiting. Yasha happy to wait a bit. But slippery game. He got the conversion. But I don't think he will kill. So yeah, he's just gonna... That was smart actually. Oh no. No conversion. Oh, and the overhead. Genie's god was not ready for this. Genie's god. Was not expecting this to come out at all.